Hi everybody, Vanquished Angel here, and today we're going to be going over removing devices from your Google account. Now, after you've bought several Android phones or tablets or whatever, all these devices accumulate, and then when you sell them, they're still on your Google account. Then when you go to log in to like find your cell phone or something because you left it at Walmart or something ridiculous like I've done, you have all these devices listed, and you got to find the device that you're actually currently using amongst all these other devices. And if you type it in to just the web browser, it's probably going to try to bring the wrong device like it does for mine. So what you're going to do is go to myaccount.google.com. And now I'll probably already be logged in, but you'll probably have to log in if you're not. And I'm uploading videos right now. So then we're going to go under Sign In and Security right here. And we are going to click Device Activity and Security Events. Now you're going to see recent security events and recently used devices. Right here is Review All Devices. And then there's other things like apps with account access and stuff. So we're going to click that one. And I'm uploading video, so it's taking a little bit of time to load. So this is the computer I'm on right now. I use Linux as my operating system. This is the phone that I look for. This is the phone I use. This is where I work. So is this one. That one's been a while though, because it was a different computer. And then these are the devices I no longer use, these last four. This is when I was setting up to use Android on my computer, and you have to sign in. And I was doing so through VirtualBox. So we can remove this device because that's not a device I use. I was just seeing if I could do it. And then we're going to do the same thing with this one. The same thing with this one. Now this one I don't actually use anymore, but I'm going to keep it because it was used in another tutorial on how to use a cell phone as a webcam. So, let's see, there we have it. So that's how you do that. Alright, thanks for watching, and have a good day, and if this video was helpful to you, please put a like, share a comment, subscribe to my channel. I appreciate you. Thank you very much.